Welcome to Sussex Freshers 2017, your least favourite nature show. Today, we're going to be following around freshers in their natural habitat, speaking to their families and making loud noises to see if we scare them.
Let's see how these freshers get on.
You gotta drink your gin and tonic.
It's time for trouble.
Make it double.
It's Jesse.
James.
Hello everyone, this is not David Attenborough. We're here today for our second episode of our anthropological series, examining the habits and lives of the very evasive species that are the freshers.
Hello, I'm Imantas Jankowskis and you're watching NewsHit. Today we'll be looking back at some of the most important stories covered over the previous term. Our top stories this episode include: students march across Sussex campus this November in a protest for free university education. Brighton and Hove MP Caroline Lucas visits Sussex campus to turn on the 3,000 newly installed solar panels. And protesters gathered outside the All Saints Centre in Lewes to demonstrate against controversial speaker and columnist Katie Hopkins.
For president. Okay, for president, Frida Gusev.
Welcome to the International Show. Today we're tasting Asian snacks.
We want you to take one of these and to translate it in your own language.
Mina favoritingredienser i en macka är tomat, majonnäs och gurka.
هل في لغتك لهجات مختلفة ما هي؟
Finally, can you say thank you in Chinese?
Sisi.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Tack.
شكرا لكم.
Merci beaucoup.
Hi and welcome back to Brighton Food Time. Today we are at Namol, which is a Korean restaurant.
Thank you.
I'm Dan, and if you can hear this, I'm so sorry. I'll try and make it up to you. But it's the zombie apocalypse. Let's go.
Drugs didn't start anything, okay?
Yeah, they didn't start anything. They are the fucking trigger. Who are you?